All right, so basically, faith to me is just, you know, just believing in God. You know, I believe God is everything. He's been the biggest impact in my life. I grew up, you know, as far as in the Battle Creek area, and with my family, my mom was, you know, church secretary. My uncle, you know, was our pastor. He basically, I wouldn't say ordained, but he basically, you know, he baptized me at an early age. My nieces and nephews called him Godfather. I know that's kind of funny, but you know, it's a big thing in my life to have faith in, just to know that whatever you're going through in your life, that God is always there for you. After my father passed, excuse me, my mom and my two sisters, when we grew up together, we left Battle Creek and actually moved to Wisconsin. A lot of my friends didn't know that, and then I actually moved back just because of financial situations. We almost lost our home, but it was just basically memories that my mom didn't want to have, and so she kept faith that we all just stayed together, and we did. And you know, as I got older, when I was about 15, I actually worked at two jobs and actually helped my mom pay a lot of with the bills that their income was. I'm a firm believer in prayer. You know, I wake up, you know, go to sleep. It's times where I catch myself in certain circumstances, and that things that may be uncomfortable or things that, you know, will get my attention, but I set aside or I pray about it. You know, I graduate from high school, I graduate from college, and then I played professionally football overseas, you know, over in Europe. You know, I came back, you know, I was in ESPN Top 10 on Sports Nations. I did a lot of things that a lot of young kids don't see nowadays in their neighborhood or just see it in their hood, you know, or certain acronyms. And they see that, and that's a prime example. Like, hey, this guy did it, why I can't do it? But for me to actually come back and coach, like, say, hey, I've been in your shoes, or I've been in a certain situation, you can do it too. And a lot of kids nowadays, or a lot of, you know, young men or young women, when they see something like that, they're like, wow, you know, I can't believe he did that from this city, from Battle Creek, you know what I mean? So, and I'm still learning and I'm still growing, you know, I'm still pushing. And I think, you know, that when you try to go beyond your expectations, because, you know, as growing up, I said, oh, I'm going to be something. I'm going to do this. I'm going to do that. And you wouldn't say just knocking off a goals list, but, you know, it was, to me, it was just God's calling. So.